Right, so I got this here from the mini museum. Very exciting, a piece of American history. It's the command module foil from Apollo 11. So this was supposedly flown in space? No? Yes? I'm not sure. I have to read up on that. Kapton foil. And that's where it is in this presentation box. Let's put that aside. Supposedly it flies away easily if you open it. Let's see how that looks like. So that's the box, how that comes in. Maybe I should focus on this. How about that? Let me see here. I push the focus button. There we go. Look at that. Apollo 11. Bunch of pictures on there on this cardboard box. Made in the US. There's two needles in here. One. Another needle on this side. That's a piece of American history. So the question is, did America really go to the moon or not? That's the question. That's always the question. Was this whole thing a hoax or was it real? There's a lot of videos on YouTube about this. Let's see here. I'm gonna open this up. This piece is real. Now, the command module was never on the moon, right? So this thing was orbiting around the moon. There's a little card in here. It has four surfaces, and depending on how you fold it or how you put it in here, you have four different options in how this display box looks like when you put it in your bookshelf. And here is the container with the foil in it. Okay, so we are going to open this thing and see if it's real. Here there's like some foam. I would use this for a speaker. You find this in a speaker as insulation, as noise insulation. Yeah, it is. Let's look under the microscope how that looks like. Okay. So here we have a microscope, and all those white lights you see are from the microscope. It's an LED illumination here, and we should be able to zoom in closer here. So I didn't unpack it, it's still in its box. It's gold. A 1 millimeter square. It's pretty small, a piece. It doesn't seem to be loose in there. So let me zoom out and focus this a little bit. And then we're going to open this box. There's a tape around it. I have never opened this before. It's the first time that I open this. There. What is interesting to me that there is no serial number on this package from the Mini Museum. I would expect for the price that it would be having a serial number. And as we can see, our Kapton foil is stuck to this little, to the lid. Now, if I try to zoom in and focus on it, we have the problem that there's a lot of LED light going for it. There it is, right? So this should be the backside of this foil. And the question is, why is it stuck here? And there's a lot of scratches on this piece. You know, there's a lot of scratch lines on the inside of this plexiglass piece where it's sitting on. Okay. Let's turn this around here. So I want to see it loose here, but I want to see it on this blue part. How do I manage? So this is the blue thing where it's supposed to sit on. It's like a sponge kind of thing. It's the same material or similar material to the white insulation material. A lot of fibers on there. Let me take that out and then I'm just going to wipe it on the backside of the foil. Maybe the foil gets stuck onto this thing. Apologize for the picture quality here, but all this happens under a microscope. And it's hard to do both at the same time. And I don't want to lose this piece. This captain piece. What was flying around the moon a few times. So if it's in the command module, that thing was orbiting the moon for a couple of times while the crew with the landing module was on the moon, the Apollo 11. I don't know how many hours, so I would have to read this up in the NASA documentation. So there it is now at the corner. Let me grab it and put it in the middle. Oh, I should put this in the middle of the microscope too. Come on. There it is in the middle. Oh, it fell on its back. Sorry about the thing here. So, okay, so now we are closer. There it is. I get it. And then we can zoom in more, right? Like getting closer, as close as possible with this microscope. There's, so it's gold on this side. Looks like there's a little edge missing or what? Oh. It's pretty thin foil, I guess. Now, I saw this kind of foil or this kind of specimen on eBay, like for $10. I don't know if that is real or not. Is this real there? Is this really from the spacecraft? And then that's one question. Is this a real piece? And if it is a real piece, did this really fly around the moon? As promised? Is it really an historic piece? Oh. You know, it's in a hole again. Now it's a square again. Okay, look at that. Yeah, so the lighting situation is as bad as the pictures from the moon. You know, as they were on the moon, there was like some questionable pictures. And, you know, there was all those cross marks on there. And, yeah, in my case, with my microscope, it's not much better. Even though my technology is much newer than what they had 50 years ago, but... Oh, look at this. Oh, it's so hard to focus in the light. Now, I'm going to put this back together. I get the tape back around it. And then I put it back in the box. And then I take this thing as real. And if the moon landing was real or not, we're going to figure out later. I'm going to make a movie on that too, I think. A small video, if that was feasible. Did they really go or not? I think. I don't know. I should ask Ted. Ted was a co-worker and he... was 100% sure that this whole thing took place. Now I have evidence here, and I need a better microscope to look at the fingerprints on it.